published 0854, est, the 24th of November 2017, updated 1428, est, the 24th of November 2017. Women are having fewer children than ever before and more are staying childless. New data reveals today, women who turned 45 in 2016 had an average of 1.80 children, down from 2.21 for their mother's generation, who turned 45 in 1944. The same generation also had fewer children by their 30th birthday, suggesting women are having children later in life. Women who turned 45 last year had 1.06 children by 30 compared to 1.8 in their mother's generation. In total, 18% of women who turned 45 last year had no children at all, compared with 11% of women in their mother's generation. The ONS said the figures, collected from birth registration data going back to the 1930s, defined 45 as the age by which most women had stopped having children. Women who turned 45 in 2016 had an average of 1.80 children, down from 2.21 for their mother's generation, when they completed their family blue line. Women who turned 45 last year had 1.06 children by 30 compared to 1.8 in their mother's generation red line. Teenage motherhood is also dropping, with just 6% of women having had at least one child before their 20th birthday. The new Office for National Statistics ONS figures show that the average size of families in England and Wales peaked for women born in 1935 and has been falling since. Emily Knipe, from the ONS Population Statistics Division, said childlessness was one of the main drivers of falling family sizes by the time women reach the end of their childbearing lives. But ONS spokesman Richard Miles said there were likely to be many reasons why women appeared to be having fewer children overall. He said it's fair to say that we have seen a trend of smaller families overall, but there are a lot of contributing factors to that. Education is a good example, and also continuing to work, so that all fits in with the trend. In total, 18% of women born in 1971 had no children at all, compared with 11% of women in their mother's generation, when they finished their family's red line. Many more are also childless at 44% of women who turned 45 last year compared to just 18% of their mother's generation red line. The research also showed a continuing downward trend in the rate of teenaged motherhood, with just 6% of women born in 1996 having at least one child before their 20th birthday, matching rate seen among women born in the 1920s. Only about 1 in 10 women who reached the age of 45 in 2016 had 4 or more children, compared with about 1 in 8 for women born in 1944. Women born in the 1960s onwards also had fewer children by the time they were 30 than the generations before them. Overall, women born in 1971 were shown to have had 1.06 children on average by their 30th birthday, compared with 1.8 children for their mother's generation. This reflected a general trend in postponing having children to an older age, the ONS said.